wanted to show you my maths portfolio. So this is my maths portfolio, and do you know how I made it? I made it by using a cloth box, you can see, and I have cutted it into this shape. And here is the name, class, division and roll number. And here is the index. And here is the perimeter. Here is the definition of perimeter. Perimeter is the distance covered along the boundary forming a closed figure when go around. And here are the formulas of perimeter of different shapes. Here is the octagon. The formula of octagon. 8 into length of a side. Here is a triangle. 3 into length of a side. Here is square. Square formula is 4 into length of a side. Rectangle, 2 into length plus width. And pentagon, 5 into length of a side. And the last is hexagon, that's 6 into length of a side. And the next is area. The amount of surface enclosed by a closed figure is called as its area. Formula of area, the square, side square. Square formula is side square. And the formula of rectangle is length into width. The next is description and use of geometric tools. The first one is ruler, and here is the description of ruler. And here is the use of ruler. The next is compasses. Here is the description of compasses, and here is the use of compasses. The next is the divider. Here is the description of divider, and here is the use of divider. The next is set squares, and here is the description of set squares. And here is the use of set squares. The next is the protractor. Here is the description of protractor. And here is the use of protractors. And here is the end. And one thing I want to tell you that, do you know how I made the pages of this? What I did is I took a thin strip like this. And I sticked it here. And the pages you want to stick, you have to stick here, like this. So that it can be flipped easily like this. You can see. And this was my maths portfolio. If you loved my video, please like it, share it and subscribe my channel for more new videos. And if you want more portfolio projects like this for class 6, then please comment me down the topic which you want. I'll make that for you. Thanks for watching.